During her junior season, center Keandra Bowers went down with a knee injury. 2 years later, and she can finally put that injury behind her.
I just wanted to, you know, not focus on the injury anymore. Last year was more of coming back from the injury. This year it's more of just maintaining and just playing as hard as I can for as long as I can.
And she is maintaining. Bowers is averaging 10 points and 9 rebounds a game.
I love playing in front of our fans. The home crowd definitely does give me energy to keep going and go hard. And I've had a lot of people come visit me in the last few weeks, and I try to play hard and, you know, put on the show a little bit for my family and friends.
And when it comes to getting rebounds, that's where Bowers is best. She's also moving her way up Lamar's all-time rebound and steals list.
I don't really think about size because I think rebound is more just heart and you just, not so much skill, but just going, being aggressive and putting yourself in position to get the ball. Definitely the pressure we put on teams full court, I think that's good. That's how we get a lot of steals. That's how Chas is the number one steal person in the nation. That's how I get a lot of blocks, and just defense is what we hang our hat on. So it's been great for the last 5 years.
Halfway through Bowers' final season as a Cardinal, she's giving it her all on her last ride.
Especially coming back with the starting five. We had all of our players come back except two. And I felt like this team definitely made strides to win the championship last year, losing in the semifinals. And that just crushed me. So I want to come back and compete with my teammates and just give it one more last hoorah, I guess.
In Beaumont, Texas, Tierra Billiott for ESPN3.